Hello everyone, welcome to Minh Đạo Primary School. In today's lesson, we are going to learn Unit 9, Will It Really Happen? Lesson 1, Words. Before we start our lesson, please stand up, move your body by following this song. Are you ready? Let's go.
Search for Ping Pong on YouTube. Ping Pong.
Well done, and it's a nice song. Next, please open your student book page 64, check 77.
Family and Friends, Special Edition, Grade 5. Listening 77. Listen and point. The future. Travel. The sun, planets, rocket, astronaut, star, spaceship. Listen and repeat. The future, travel, the sun, planets, rocket, astronaut, star, spaceship.
And now there will be a story. Look at the story, listen and read, check 78.
Listening 78. Listen and read.
Listen, Amy and Leo have to go back to Australia.
Oh no! Will they miss our vacation?
No, they won't. They'll be here for another 4 months.
Max! Did you hear what Mom said?
Yes, but look at this. It says there will be super fast planes, and it will take less than 5 hours to fly from the USA to Australia.
That's very fast. Will it really happen?
Well, the magazine says it will. So in the future, there won't be any more long plane trips.
Good. Long plane trips are boring.
Mom, can we go on a super fast plane to visit Amy and Leo in Australia for the weekend?
Well, there aren't any planes like that yet, but maybe one day.
Okay, now let's read the story again by yourself. And now look at the story again and answer the following questions. Will Amy and Leo miss the vacation? The answer is no, they won't. How long will it take to fly from the USA to Australia? The answer is it will take less than 5 hours. In today's lesson, we have some new vocabularies: the future, shovel, the sun, planet, rocket, astronaut, start, spaceship. Remember to say the vocabulary 3 times in order to remember them longer. That's all for the lesson today. See you later for another lesson. Remember to learn the vocabulary, read the story, and do exercise in workbook page 60. Bye, and remember to wash your hands.